Hello and welcome. My name is Elliot, and today I'm going to go over one of the most noticeable changes for version 19, the user interface. Version 19 includes several updates to the look of the software and the tools that you use to get around. A lot of the changes are designed to take advantage of the larger monitors that most people use. Here's a preview of one of the changes. This is the dashboard for Practice Master. The new dashboard makes it easy to see your calendar for the day, your upcoming tasks, and a quick recap of the time you've entered. Take a look. The dashboard is just one part of the new homepage. If you're familiar with task folders in earlier versions, then All Actions and My Actions should be familiar to you. All Actions provides access to all features in the software, sorted into logical groups similar to the tabs of the task folders. You can customize My Actions, just like the main tab of the task folders, to quickly access the things you do every day and even group them together like apps on your phone. When you click on an action, you'll notice that it's opened in a new tab, just like your internet browser would. This makes it even easier to switch back and forth between tasks. We've also added a new way to find features. It's called Quick Launch. Use the Search Actions bar to find a feature. Quickly access recent actions and matters, or pin actions and matters to Quick Launch so that they're always there when you need them. Some people may want to stick with the old way to get around Tabs3 software. And if that's you, you can still use what we call the classic theme without missing a beat. And that's just the UI changes in version 19. There are lots of new features available. Take a look at the entire What's New list at tabs3.com/what's new. When you're ready to update, simply visit tabs3.com/update. Thanks for watching. See you next time.